Hello students, now we will discuss about the first chapter, that is tense. As you know very well, that tense is a time described by a verb, and the concept of tense can be split into different time. Tense plays a very important role in the formation of sentence, and there are three types of tense. The first is present tense, second is past tense, and third is future tense. Today we will discuss detail about present tense. First part of present is simple present tense. Present tense. And the structure of simple present, that is the first structure is S denoted denotes subject plus V1 or V5 plus object. He plays cricket. You go to market. You know it very well that V5 is used for with singular and V1 is used for plural. Second and B number, that is negative sentence. Subject plus do, does plus not plus V1. They do not help you. She does not go to market. The next part of simple present tense. The next part of present tense, C number, simple present tense, a structure is subject, interrogative sentence. It starts with do, does, plus subject. Not is not compulsory, so it is given in bracket and object. Does he help you? Do you go to market? This one is interrogative sentence. And next interrogative sentence, that is used with interrogative word. IW, where, what, when, why, which, who, plus do, does. Subject, V1. What does he know? What does he know? Another structure is, that is subject plus has, have plus noun. He has a car. And next structure, subject plus am, is, are, noun or adjective. He is a doctor. You have to learn all this structure and frame sentence according to your own verb. Next is present continuous. As you know, the verb is progress at the time of speaking, and the first structure of present continuous is subject am, is, are plus V4. He is going. He is going. They are laughing. Second is negative sentence. Subject plus am, is, are plus not plus V4. She is not helping you. This one is negative sentence. C number is interrogative. Am, is, are, not, am, is, are, subject, not is given in bracket because you can use it, you cannot use it. Are they writing it? Are they writing a sign of interrogation is there. Next is interrogative word plus subject. Interrogative word plus am, is, are plus subject plus V4. Where are they going? Next part of this one is present perfect. Present perfect. As you know, in present perfect, has, have, and V3 is given. After has, have, V3 is used. One subject plus has, have plus V3. She has done it. With singular, has is used, plural, have is used. First, second, subject has, have plus not plus V3. They had not, they have not done it. When interrogative word is given, interrogative word that is start with has or have plus subject V3 plus object. Have you helped me? Sign of interrogation. And D is interrogative word plus has, have, subject plus V3. Has he completed the work? Has he completed the works? Sign of interrogation. Cut. Next is present perfect continuous. In present perfect continuous, the verb was progress earlier, it is going on at present, and in future it will also continue. So first structure is subject plus has, have plus been plus V4, or since or for can be used in this one also. He has been playing cricket since morning. Since morning. So you should have to know about the use of since and for. Since is used for point of time, and for is used for period of time. Just like for example, since morning. Since 1947, for is also for 3 days. For 60 years. These are given about the structure and detail about the simple present tense. I am giving you some verb. You write these verbs and you have to frame sentence according to your own. So first verb is given catch, you write it catch. Second is creep, CREEP, creep. Dream, DREAM, dream. Drop, DROP, drop. Grow, GROW, grow. Leave, LEAVE, leave. Pay, send, SEND, smell. And thank. You have to use these verbs and write sentence of each and every of the structure given to you in your grammar copy. Okay. Next day, we will discuss about past tense. Thanks. Have a nice day.